Hurry up and die! I'm hungry!
Alright, we're gonna try this again. Alright, I think we can. I don't think we got. We did not get the quest, I don't think. Maybe it's kind of like, you know, sometimes Skyrim, you go through, you do it, and you get the quest retroactively. I don't know if that's such a great idea, but we're gonna try it. What's the worst that's gonna happen? We're gonna die a miserable death. Right? Right. Uh-oh. Hi.
Yes, play tricks on me again.
Yes, I do. Forget what the best way to do this is. Oh shit. Alright, what do we got in our little arsenal here? Not much of anything. We got shit. We got. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh, whoops, hello. That was rather dramatic. That was... Uh-oh. Better chance of knocking that out of his hand. Ow. All right, you want to play? Okay. We gotta, yeah. Yeah! Oh, pain! Yeah, we'll take all your asses. Oh my. Oh, anything else right now? Okay, this is a wonderful little scene we found here. Mm-hmm. Radiation King. Oh. You got combat armor on you? Oh, hello. No, no, no. No, we went dead. Okay, well, that'll be... That's better. Hmm. Have we doubled back around yet? Did we kick his ass? Are you still out there? Yeah, we kicked his ass. Okay. I don't know where he could be back. We got him. Stuff we're not going to be keeping. What's the this was the initiate perk pack. Initiate pack. I bet you that was the one we were supposed to go look. Oh wait, I bet you this is done now. Well, shit. Well, that. Okay, so, yeah, we don't get to do that quest now, because, well, for one thing, we lost an Alan Haas early on. But we can get all that stuff out of there. Tumblers today, which is nice. Desk. We got lots of good stuff out of here, at least. Could have been worse. Okay. Let's see. Let's go. We got some things we gotta. Ticky, ticky, ticky. We can now find some of that stuff from her. That'd be nice. There's another building right here, so we gotta go through. The office building there. Vault-Tec. The office building. We did that office building. I don't want to go to the metro just yet. And there were the LOB Enterprises, but there's, I think there's something to do there. I don't know if there's a quest associated to it. So let's go take advantage. Of the bed that is here. Oh, we can. Now. Marigold, I'll shoot you. This way. Otherwise, we'll go back. I don't really want to go into the subway yet. There's something over there. Did we kill them? Is that my work? Maybe. Yeah, that was my work. And that's the office building on that other side. And there's Arlington Church. Falls Metro that way. So yeah, we came over here. Yeah, that's where we were at. Okay. Alright, I'm the background. Okay, so let's just let's meander down the road here a little bit. Let's check some stuff out. We don't want to go into there anytime soon. LOB Enterprises, there we go. LOB. There we go. Let's just go check that out. Oh, robots. So, okay, LOB Enterprises. Emergency protocols. Yeah, okay, blah, 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 blah. Required to carry low-grade replicator class weaponry, cafeteria. You know, the jokes are in... It's great, because the feds are here. Caps and emails. I would like to remind everybody that despite the impending federal invasions, your company policy is still in effect. Do not write emails in all caps. Love it. You gotta love the humor in this game. Something is around. Something is about to get us.
Attention.
Oh shit.
This is now.
Oh shit.
Zone. You may suffer harm up to and including.
Oh dear. Weapons. What do we got?
If you remain hostile area, detectives
this
is a or you are deadly.
Run away.
Please direct please to your local law enforcement authorities.
Run away. I'm the big metal shiny bucket heads. He brought a friend.
Direct complaint to your local law enforcement. For your safety, please cover until the lawbreaker is dealt with possible failure.
Scrap metal. Alright. And with that, we better save. People took some liquid lunches in the John, didn't it? Did I miss any, Oh my. Oh, let's not have some music, that's bad for us. Hold on. Really? Seriously. I saw him. So the thing is, the combat shotgun is 27, and the hunting rifle is only 15. And that isn't anything. Can't hit the combat engine. That's right. Thank you. Can't be having that. Can't be having copyright music in this channel. Alright. Hello. Ooh. What the flipping? Something broke. Oh. There we go. That's what we're looking for. I love when you take these things, open these things, and everything just go flying off. Take out all your petty cash. The archives, yeah. We suck. Ah! Oh, that hurt. Pretty much got it all, didn't we? Oh. Well, yes, I will take your beer. You don't need it anymore. Mm-hmm. thank you. Hold on. Okay, it looks... Oh my goodness, hello. Dude, gonna have to have a, take one of those tests, those, HR tests. He was a bad boy. Not a nice man. Let's check out the quick back to the main hallway. Something.
All clear.
Oh my.
Commencing lawful use of deadly force.
Oh darn. Oh darn. It's a robo brain. Trying to be cool, gonna hurt ourselves. For me right now. Fine. Out of those.
Been eliminated. Engaging hostile target.
Hi, there you are, my pretty. Take care of each other.
I try to kill you. I'm not programmed to fail, just so you know.
Ah! Oh, you little shit. Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going?
Please don't take this away. Oh no.
Yeah, our nose is right. Alright, out of the business of looting everything. Take the Nuka-Cola Quantum? Sure. Alright, I think we've got everything here. Oh, some jets. That thing there. Here than I thought there was. Oh dear, there's some bad stuff there. Oh my, oh my. I don't know why it didn't go off with a regular, like, just shooting it. Upstairs. This goes to L.O.B. this week. Let's not go to the east wing just yet. Let's hit the archives first. Oh shit. No. Very bad. Anything I can just to set that off, does it? I don't want to waste it. I don't want to waste that. Mother trucker. Yeah, that's what I thought. This sucks. We can't get... Better. Not in that room. shit. How about we do this? I didn't do it quick. Oh, it didn't even kill me!